Critics all across the nation agree. The Doctors is just what daytime television has ordered. It's no wonder we're the number one new talk show on television. The Doctors, where MD meets TV.
As doctors, we love answering your questions, and so far there has been no shortage. So let's kick off today's Ask Our Doctors with an email question for Dr. Sears. Anne from Florida writes, "Dear Dr. Sears, I am a new mom and I enjoy having a drink every once in a while, but I want to make sure I'm not harming my baby. How can I know if there's alcohol in my breast milk?"
That's a good question. What I usually say is, you can have a drink or two, but if you're feeling a little tipsy, then the alcohol gets into your breast milk and you shouldn't breastfeed at that time because the baby's going to get the alcohol, and that's not good. But once...
Isn't the whole point of having a drink to get a little tipsy?
Right. Well, that's the point. you don't want to feed while you're tipsy. An hour, two, three later, when it's been metabolized, then it actually passes back out of the breast milk, back into your blood, and gets metabolized. So once you're feeling not tipsy, once you're feeling good again, you don't need to pump and dump. You can just go ahead and breastfeed again. You know, if you're feeling tipsy or not, that may be a little guesswork. So there's actually a great test now called the milk screen. It's actually a little litmus test style thing. This is cow's milk that's been laced with or spiked with vodka. So you just dip the little test strip in there, knock off the extra, and you just wait, and then you can see if you're done partying with your girlfriends yet or not. But sometimes it takes a couple of minutes to read. Now, yeah, this is, you're starting to see results. You compare it with the little test strip. This is positive, so it says right here. This tests for about if it's 0.02% or above, this will show. And which there's a little bit of safety, because at 0.03 and above, it's unsafe for the baby. So
are mothers using that if they decide to go out and have a glass of wine, Lisa?
I would say no. So that's great information for mothers.
I've never heard of this before.
No,
this
is that's really great information.
You know, so they can go out guilt-free and have a glass of wine at dinner and enjoy the health benefits and go home and
get dad to babysit and go out with your girlfriends.
Can women get those at drugstores?
I would imagine so. You can go to, you know, they have a website, milkscreen.com, and I'm sure they'll tell you where you can get this.
Clearly, Jim, you have not been testing your breast milk.
Yeah,
okay?
I don't know.